Is Ellen Ochoa retired? Yes, Ellen Ochoa is retired. She served as the director of the Johnson Space Center from 2013 to 2018 and retired from NASA in May 2018. Ochoa is a former astronaut who flew on four space shuttle missions between 1993 and 2002. She was the first Hispanic woman to go to space when she served as a mission specialist aboard the space shuttle Discovery in 1993.